surrender, mad sorcerer.
Your powers of observation astonish me.
Thank you.
was no ordinary void workhorse. That was the one who leads them.
Something.
The man paces back.
If you're looking for
the man,
I came.
He gestures with his pipe.
Just. Why would someone do this to another person? Why would someone do this to another person? Be ready to flee if necessary. Necessary. Be ready to flee if necessary. Be ready to flee if necessary. Why would someone
across this?
She senses us. You're right.
All right.
Another girl.
Thank you.
no way to help her.
Thank you.
The young woman lies still on the floor, her breathing an uneven rasp. Swan's satchel of surgical tools lies nearby. Part of her skull lifts away in a neat square. Something moves along her exposed lobe. It's a maggot of some kind. The maggot is caught in the woman's breathing has grown shallow as she hovers between life and death. You try to replace the bone extract. Your hand passes over the needle and thread. The woman's breathing grows stronger, more even. Color flat.
It's a damn miracle that she survived.
The young woman blinks.
It's you, the magisters they put me. I remember hearing and then I woke up.
Told you I would, didn't I? Sure thing.
Thank you.
An older couple is crying.
They'll tear the place down.
They'll tear us down if we don't stay quiet.
Careful, eh?
Aye, stay. But do keep quiet, the lot of you.
Clear him out?
He's not my good luck, love. Take care of yourself against those nasties. Hush.
Be careful now. Those beasts are nothing to sneeze at.
Thank you.
Any word, love? Did you really now?
Oh.
Conway and Lick.
Conway, you said.
That's right, Lick.
Conway hefts a heavy sack toward you, head slightly tilted.
Oh.
Sweet.
Everyone needs.
Well, but we didn't know she. Well.
I bet.
When the. You let us.
This magister didn't die by a sword, anyway. Something's afoot here.
Thank you.
glory is mine!
He takes a pull from a water canteen.
No, a source. These void woken appeared, thanks to him. It was messy. A lot of the locals didn't make it.
Any trace of...
Take my... They'll all get what... Damned idiot! You asked for...
Thank you. villagers. Some slain by Voidwoken. Others, perhaps not.
People were slain by blades, not Voidwoken. More slaughter. Killed by Voidwoken, who were killed in turn themselves.
Executioner's blade hovers inches above.
The divine does not absolve a
He gives you a
That's the
The young woman squeezes her eyes shut in terror, but says nothing. The The Magister's
Lucian did have a soft spot for a delicate thing like yourself. We've given the wolves and worms enough to feast on.
He passes it.
You'd prefer death to living with your fatal mistake. I trust you'll all remember your lost little boy the next time you think of defying the Order. So that's the way of it, is it? Let's get this done.
done nothing wrong. Nothing wrong.
Thank you. My boy!
He leaps to his... He tries to... The woman tearfully struck the grieving mother.
Thank you.
She blinks out.
To lose a child. It's a mother's worst. It's true. He's not got a spot of...
She glances at the...
Shouldn't have let that Hanag woman... Lizard lady. Impeccable rug. As soon as... I've already lost more than I... You will?
She eat.
Make sure he's safe. My thanks, stranger. But please, don't go. Not yet. I pray the seven.
How could they?
Like I told them magisters, the sorcerer ain't here. He's holed up in that Crossley house.
The colour drains.
Well, I didn't mean... Obviously, look, serves him right for sheltering sorcerers.
Sorcerer, no harm will come to you.
He turns to...
Since when does Raven hire mercenaries? The sorcerer is trapped in the cellar beneath the house. He's dropped... Seen a wound before, have you, Merc? That blade was... These papers say you're an inquisitor. Fine, the job's all yours. Stand back, lad.
thought occurs. The Magisters have
their dedicated
wolves. Nothing like a.
The man brandishes
back, Magister, or my sword. This is my reward.
He gives you a long look. Then, with a flourish, he spins the sword towards you, hilt first. It's a simple weapon, weighty, well-made, and well-maintained. He nods.
Did you fail, Merc? So, the sorcerer had us. I'll be the judge of that, Merc. I thank you.
His tongue down.
my father.
He sighs.
Well,
if he were the crying.
It's getting tighter!
Cecil, it's...
Ah! Cecil, get it off!
I can't, sir.
The purple... You recognize it?
Yes.
It's eating me!
The breastplate. It grew out of it. I asked him about this artifact. Next...
Cecil!
Divine alive!
The breastplate...
It's whispering.
Your finger...
Holy hell! Ah! That hurts!
The blow lands a little harder than you intended, and he slumps.
Right. Oh... Thank the gods! Thank you! I'm glad you came when you did.
He bows.
Gods! We'd best send word to our Hammond was and Herm. After some persuading, he starts jabbering in their speech. That's the damn. I'm still reckon I'd be losing my.
I already said thank you. Now piss off!
The Magister quartermistress works at her station, kneading dough with her strong, floured hands. Seeing a potential customer, she brightens.
It's good to be. Good day to you.
I've spotted something.
The wizened old turtle
smells good, smells so good. Can you smell it? Quartermen now. I can hear it too. Each two look at you.
The turtle nods her head.
Selling.
The kind that don't fancy starving, along with the rest of this town.
It's all well and good for you with your rations. We've got to take what we can get.
Keep talking to Wolf and you led that bit in sawdust from a cell floor.
Smells worse over here than a dozen rotten eggs dropped in a vat of vinegar.
Well, don't come over. Not like you're buying anything.
If I don't come visit your ton, who will?
Back for a return visit, are you?
Keeping it together, Bree. You're safe among friends. Never forget.
Yep.
Buying or selling?
Over here than a dozen rotten eggs dropped in a vat of vinegar.
Don't come over. Not like you're buying anything.